Well, let's have a look at his page. See what his status was before. Is that a video, mate? What are you doing?
Oh, yeah. It's a video.
I got Freud.
look at his body.
It's just a camera, right?
You just will not stop flashing it.
Just recording Dublin trip. You've got to actually do something.
Yeah. Here right. We go. Dublin 2001.
We need to stop. Just forget the cameras there.
Whoa!
These boys.
That's a bit close.
Give them memories.
What, knowing that?
Hey, memories.
Actually, I've done that wrong. This is the good one.
Are you my arm?
And now you see the approach to the, whatever it's called, Bush Field Pass.
Where are we, Dick?
We are in Greystones. Home of some relative of Lou's and home to us for the next few days. It'll be good to get inside and sit the fuck down. It's all fucking tired.
Not a language like that. It's just an island, it's like the most friendly place in the world.
And Lewis Stoddle will now present the key into the dog.
Oh, it's a bit sexual. It's a metaphor.
He turns the key in the ceremony away.
Oh.
And it's a textbook door opening.
It's not the same as it always has.
Oh, I didn't quite get it.
You can wait, because you're having two.
No line on the horizon.
I realised I'd gone too far when I stood up after drinking to throw stones.
Gone too far.
Oh dear.
And then watch the kids.
Oh dear.
Oh, that's right. The first pitch here, man. You want to catch it?
Yeah, you get one of them.
No, Mr. President, I said throw out the first pitch.
David.
Simon, I actually find that really offensive.
David.
Who's the David?
You.
I simply cannot do it. Well, that's... I'm alright with that. Of all the things in life I can't do, that's alright.
It's too rough. It's too rough, Captain. Yes, I got one skin.
Oh, five!
Really?
I got five.
I gave up on skin.
I'm trying to get through my legs. Fuck me!
Oh, yeah. Oh, you little shit! There, you got two there.
Oh, shit!
Oh! Wait.
That the tremendous fireplace scene in Women in Love. It's a lot like that. A naked Oliver Reed. I'm not putting this on Facebook.
Right, come on.
Putting this on Google.
Oh, come on,
that was a joke.
Well, it was very distasteful.
You're distasteful.
Oh god. Oh no, it can't be. Oh Jesus.
They killed his brother. How did you feel about that, Dave?
I felt pretty good, to be honest. Yeah. I'm sure they don't feel something. Maybe they do. Maybe I missed out. Who knows?
To Alex Dix Malone about his recent semi-final loss to David Hastings. First I want to say it was a really good showing, and for someone who is not a veteran of the game.
Please, David, do go on.
I thought it was very impressive, quite a fluent performance. A bit spotty at the beginning, but suddenly built up head of steam towards the end, and you're firing all cylinders by the end of the second final over. How do you think it went?
Well, first
you don't have
all,
a watch. That was very rude.
Sorry for the technical interference. You got
Fucking idiot monkeys running this joint. It's not racist.
Because West Indies and
I feel that you know, I drew on what limited Gay experience burn. I had and not sorry?
Gay burn.
How's it going?
Lewis Stahl, you won captaining the Indian team.
That's right.
And how do you feel it went?
Well, the title was fantastic. The players really responded very well to the orders we gave them in the dressing room before the game started. And we were involved in quite a lot of issues around in the tournament. When Raoul Dravid first came onto ball in the semi-final, we experienced a lot of difficulty because he was rubbish. But luckily, the ICC brought in the rule that you had to bowl a batsman at some point in the innings. And it turned out to be the batsman performing the best, actually, at the bowling. And that came true at the end there when Sidhu bowled a fantastic over to win me the match there. So I'm absolutely thrilled. Thank you. Thank you very much there.
Well, Lewis Stahl, you and your Indian team, I hope to congratulate you on being the 2011 Brian Lara Cricket Tournament Champions.
Thanks a million, thanks. Thank you, thanks mate.
It's a lot like that shot in the Swingers when they go in through the.
Everyone's looking around. It's really weird.
We're not local.
Yeah, I know. Yeah. We smell foreign.
Smells like shrimp.
Dix, where are we?
The Beach House,
the
which
local.
Is the local in Greystones.
What are we here for?
Well, respectively, a pint of Coke, a pint of Guinness, a pint of Guinness, a pint of Guinness, and a pint of orange soda. Does that answer your question, mate?
Yes, thanks.
And it's been quite a weird reception, actually. Everyone's heads turned as we came in, because we're from out of town, and it's generally quite weird.
So. Normally, renowned as quite a friendly place. Do you think we about to say that welcome?
Maybe. It's a bit like Hot Fuzz.
Yeah.
So, watch this space for brat.
Watch this space.
No, I mean, exactly. The rest of me is like that. No, that would be terrifying. Look, it's like an old abandoned hotel.
Stop it.
So Silent Hill.
It is an old abandoned hotel.
You're an old abandoned hotel. Stop it. Shit.
It's like psycho.
Stare at that.
The sign's looking up and down.